Hey Margaret, and I'm back today playing some FIFA 17. Finally my cousin told me to do this, so I thought why not, because FIFA is a really cool game. And the match we're going to be playing today is PSG versus Dortmund. I'm going to be PSG, and then the bot thing is going to be Dortmund. I think that's Brenly who joined. If it is, say hello. Okay, why is my mic up so loud? Yeah. Yes. Comment down below, Brenly, what kit I should use. This here one or that there one? Or this here one? Why did you rage a wee bit? Home, okay, and then away because they are away. So let's go. Just going top right or crossbar challenge. Oh, that was so close. Oh, crossbar. This is for you, Brenly. Oh, missed. Okay, last go. Okay. Oh, that was so close. Right. Here we go. Okay. Let's go, boys. France versus Germany. PSG versus Dortmund. Comment down below which team you want to win. Oh, gosh. I'm a bit nervous for this game because I might lose. I have played FIFA. I played it 2 days ago on Ultimate Team, and I was raging madly because I kept on losing all my games in Division 7. Yes, you may be thinking I'm very weird and I should be. Oh, okay. You might think I'm very weird losing in Division 7. Okay, yes, straight up goal. What a save. Okay, corner. Not the best at corners, so please don't underestimate me. That's a goal. Never mind what I said about bad corners. Go on! Ooh! That's a goal. Yes! Six minutes in and I'm already running. Damn. Right, I'm gonna skip this for the people who's watching. This is gonna be so funny. Oh, don't be a red. If it is, I'm quitting FIFA. I'm lucky that wasn't a red.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a
poor tackling, badly timed. Give me that ball. Give me the ball. Sebastian Rowe. Give me the ball. Give me the ball or I'll tackle you. To find a way through here. Oh my god. You'll have me with no choice, man. Okay, this is a good run by Pastore. Long shot! That was terrible. After a good goal. Yeah. Okay.
No shots at all so far for Borussia Dortmund.
Okay, I'll try and get him to score next. Still wouldn't see a shot. Okay, right. Or Pastore or Matthew. Okay.
Well read by the defender. Trying to switch on the
oh, come on,
Pastore. Power in this situation.
Tackle.
Peace check. Saw it coming. Cut it out. Good work.
Long shot.
Ooh. What a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Oh, I actually thought he passed it. Straightforward.
Dembele.
Oh, come on. Oh, no. What defending right there. Who was that? Thiago Silva. What a beast. Okay. I'm mashing X right now. Oh, no. Don't do that. That's just mean. Oh no. Right. David Luiz, which is wrong because he's at Chelsea. Kablamo! I don't know how that's not a penalty, but I got lucky. Right, Ben Arthur, run with the ball. Who's that? Right, Finale. Referee! Yes. That should be a foul.
Good forward play from them.
That's all you, Pastore! Oh, that was so close, is that? Who's that? Matuidi! I think. I don't know, but. Oh, what a header. Bang. Okay. Right. Nice goal. Thank you very much. Bang! Oh, what a tackle. This might be the third here. This might be the third from Cavani. Oh! Who's up for story? Oh! That was really close. Oh, my. Right. This goal. Bet you 5 euro, this is goal! Cross it in again! Bang, Cavani! Oh! I get too excited. I get too excited sometimes. Look at this photograph!
Marco Reus.
Oh my god. You didn't stand a chance. Oh, come on! That's all you! Jeez, don't score an own goal there on me, mate.
Ben Arthur.
Go on, Cavani. Now, keep running with it. For a long shot! Oh! Oh my gosh! Oh! Oh my! OMG! Oh ho 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 ho! Thank gosh I'm broadcasting that. What a goal. Oh my. That was a beauty right there. Oh gosh. Oh, that was top left. Oh, that was such a good shot, hey.
Working hard just to see
tackled.
Maybe a sight of goal.
Got tackled. Hey, question for you, Brennan Lee. Do you have a week off school? That's all I want to say to you. If you're not up for asking, I don't really mind. Oh, come on, Cavani, tackle him! Bang! Okay. Bang! Ooh, I think I broke his leg. Go on, Cavani. I have 2 weeks off school. Yeah, I have 2 weeks off school as well. But that was a miss. But. Oh no, I missed. That was actually really close. I actually did not realize that. Look at this photograph. Get tackled. Blum 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 blum.
Aubameyang.
Get tackled.
And the assistant signals
no!
For the
throw. No! No, Burnley! Why?
Marcel Schmelzer.
No, come Royce. On.
They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them.
No, I don't want you to win. Right, Ben Arthur. God, that was close. Okay. Oh, God.
Dembele.
Got the ball back. Nice. 4 minutes of added time. Down to him. Pastore. And Cavani! What a goal!
Cavani comes up with a goal again to add another to his long list of strikes for this team.
Boom. Yes! Girl, you know I want your love. Love is on me for some ballet. Boom. Bottom right. Second goal of the game. First half 4-0. Yeah! Girl, you know I want your love.
Sebastian Rode. Royce. Aubameyang challenges for the ball.
There's first half.
Shot to the scoreline here at half time. Edinson Cavani, Alan. How did he rate for you in the first half?
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat trick in the second half.
Mark Bartra in the heart of defence. Here's the shot. What a fine save.
My defense is really good. I couldn't ask for a better one. Well, maybe that left back. Yeah, but he's even terribler. That Di Maria though. Right.
Well, we wonder if the second half's gonna be like the first.
Wow.
Attack here.
Come on, would you love your lovers and made for some bad lightning? Come on, have a money. Maybe please be coming and see poor Leslie.
Our chance! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Castro. Kozawa.
Hello. I'm back. Yeah.
Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Just let you know, Cavani scored because you weren't here. I passed like that there, and then he just dinked it in like that there, but like I miss. Come on.
Still on the attack, and they've got a corner.
I tried to show an example. Girl, you know what I want to love. You know what I mean? Okay, I don't know what I was trying. Oh my gosh.
Went for power from the corner. Too much power and it's gone.
Throw. Oh, come on. Come on, lad. Oh, go on, David Luiz. A banger from there. Oh.
I tried.
Jeepers, David Luiz doing work.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Please get out of my way, you defender. Bang! Oh my. Bang. Okay. Oh no, that was a, yeah. Comment down below what you want me to do after this match, Bentley, just, or other people who's watching.
Mario,
say hello to Jack for me as well.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as
look,
well.
Look, oh it's gosh, okay, who is that? No clue, looking at him. Yeah, who's that?
The
is that Pastore? Yep. Pastore. Boom, bang. That's pretty much like the goal Cavani scored later. And comment down below what you want me to do next. If it is kickoff, the journey, career, ultimate team, you choose. You are watching? You choose. Yeah. I'm being happy. Right. Blum 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 blum.
Looking good this move.
Bang!
Got the tackle in.
Ultimate team. Okay.
Baratti.
Okay.
And he could get away.
Warning, Brendley. Prepare for me to rage a lot. What a goal. Hat-trick, Brendley. Girl, you know I want to love you. Your love is handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead.
Well, I mean, baby,
don't mind me, people. I'm just talking off, come on. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna skip this for you because I don't want to staying up nearly all night watching just replays. Come on, back down to Cavani, what oh my, my pronunciation. I have no clue what I was trying to attempt doing there. Bang!
Credit for taking on the shot. Well, what a good chance.
David Luiz, out of all
the
people, big curly hair.
20 minutes to go.
Hey, give me the ball. I want to play football. Yay! Oh, what a through pass there.
Good block. Strong tackle.
Go, you know I want to have. Header! That's cool. Offside.
Trying to get in behind. He'll say.
Bing. What did he just do? Please explain what did he just do? Okay, substitute. I get you. I gotcha, gotcha. Oh! Selfie! Yeah, that's I'm taking a selfie with the book. One of the best things to do when you score a goal. I Gotcha. What a mistake there by, who was that? Is that Piszczek? I don't know. Oh, I can't see it. No, Gustavo, I think. But anyway. Bang. Ooh. Oh, wait, is that a free kick to me or them? Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. That's header. Oh, that's goal. Oh my God. Sure. Sorry. Yo, Emmett. Hello, Callum.
Thiago Silva.
Okay. Bang that! Oh my! There's three people watching me. Okay. There's three people watching me. Brendan Lee, Callum, and someone else. Okay. This is just. Oh my! Look at this goal. Look at this replay. Bang! Who's that? Okay. Who? Really? Please tell me who that was. Oh, that Farini guy from Italy. Okay, if I were to rate that goal, I would rate that 9 out of 10, you know, because I think it was a really good goal.
It's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this.
Okay. Ah, blah, blah, draw! Ooh! See you, mate. Oh, that might be. Yeah, that's a penalty. I'm really good at saving penalties. I'm really good. Okay, I'll pay you €5. No, look, I bet you €5 I'll save this penalty. €5 betcha.
Just wondered about the colour there. I thought I saw red coming out for a second, but no.
Okay.
I think the booking is fair enough.
Come and save this. I'm gonna save it. You didn't see anything right there. No. Whoever's watching, please say hello down the comments. Because there's only one person left. And I'm nervous now!
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests.
If it's Brendan Lee, sit write 1 in the chat. And if it's Callum, write 2 in the chat.
Javier Pastore.
And if it's someone random, please say 3 in the chat.
Good forward play from them. Shot on here. He's reached it and turned it aside. He's behind for another corner.
Girl, you know I want your love, your love. I've got a great plan. It's Brendan Lee, but yeah, it's Brendan Lee. Okay. Please tell me you didn't see that penalty. Because if you did, I'd be sad. I did say I was gonna save it, but I didn't save it. It's my job. That was a terrible move. Watch this. I'll score from just doing that. Nope. Come on, blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. I've seen it on. What? Okay. I'll do it sometime soon. I'll give you the fiver sometime soon. You have to remind me next time.
Strong challenge. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration.
Oh, come on! What? I didn't do anything.
Back to the offense that deserved the bookie. He didn't want to stop the play.
That's it. It's all over. Oh, come on!
Yeah, I think we all thought.
Just a joke, lol. Good to see. You know, it wasn't a joke. I wasn't lying about that fiver thing.
Victory for Paris Saint-Germain today. When you go out for a match, you want 8 out of 10, 9 out of 10.
So, Ultimate team now. Question, is she appeared for the mother of the... This is not how Batman dies. Okay, time to play some Ultimate Team. I am really sorry for the amount of money I have. I only have 72 coins. Yeah, and I only have one match to stay in the division. And I need to win that match. So if I lose this match, then I'm going back to Division 9. Which would be pretty bad, you know. So, I'm gonna try not to fail. That's my team right now. So, hopefully I don't fail. Right, okay. Good start. There's a logo I've never seen before. Okay, he has a really good kit. Does that mean I'm... oh, no, it doesn't. Okay. No. I want a different song, please. It was a slight on my honor, so he deserved it. But we're talking about the most brilliant mind this world has ever seen. Right, come on, find a match. Oh, we found one. We found a match. Oh no, it has a Newcastle badge. That, oh come on, why didn't people leave? Why did all the people leave? I'm trying to do something here. I'm trying to win. They don't want me to win. They don't want to play against me. They're too afraid. Because I've got a great team. And they're just too afraid to play against me. Okay, come on. Come on, I really want to play. Right, okay. We found one. Please don't go yet. Or it could be because they have bad internet. But they have the Bournemouth thing. That's dodgy. That's a bit dodgy. Okay, let's see the team. Oh, no. We might be wrecked. Yeah, we might be wrecked. Because if I lose this, then I'm going back down to Division 9. Okay, wish me luck, everyone in the chat. Wish me luck.
Well, this is tough. This is a team that's to win.
We can right now. Hopefully I win. Okay, why is my trainer thing on? Turn that off, please. Right. He's got two informs, which is quite dodgy. Oh, come on, please, 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 please. Oh, thank God. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no skills for you today, boy. Oh, what was that, Fellaini? You're just like... Beast poo.
Attacking power in this situation. Good play. But they've lost
ref.
The opposition could get at them. Rojo.
Okay, making some damage.
Read the play well to intercept.
Nice tackling work. The only thing I'm scared about is if he scores. Oh no, I just jinxed myself. Oh no. Okay, right. It's time to do some skills. Hammer time! Do 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 do. Can't touch this. Do 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 do. Can't touch this. Oh come on, that ref!
Here's Ali. Looking good this move.
Here's Dele Alli. What? Oh no 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 no! What a save by Romero! Ah, don't you dare fake shot like that, or you get pushed, right? You get pushed when you fake shot like that. Oh, come on. Skip. Okay, good man. Good boy. Yeah, boy. I'm scared I would just go into that top right. Okay, I have no clue what he was trying to do there. But whatever he was trying to do, he failed. He failed. Go on, Flaney. Now Lingard. 91 pace, I think. Ref! Okay, I do that to him, he gets free kick. He does it to me, I don't get it. Shit. What are you doing to my life? Okay, 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 okay. Ref! He injured my player and you don't do anything. What type of referee are you? You shouldn't be in the Premier League. Go on, Rashford! Go on, Rashford, please! Please, Rashford! Please, Rashford! Please, 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 please! Yes! Yes, Rashford! Get in there! Oh, yes! Get in there, Rashford! Bang! No wonder United signed you. Oh, you're a great wee striker. Bang! Look at that for a shot. Marcus Rashford. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Go on, Flaney. Down to Lingard. Lingard, Lingard, Lingard.
Good play until they got that challenge in.
What? Okay, there's no one watching the live stream. Please come back. Please come back, Burnley.
He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Nasty landing. Go on, go on, go on, go on. Oh my. Hello, say one if you're Burnley again.
Theo Walcott.
Hopefully you saw my goal because it was pretty good. Keep tackling. Keep save that, Romero. Oh. Go on, Flaney. Good. What? Oh, come on. Good man, Ro. Oh, what a pass one. Okay, hello, Brendan Lee. Yeah, give him a red card. Give him a red card. I'll laugh if it actually... No, it's yellow. God, you blackguard. Right. I'm doing this the easy style. Flaney! Poop darts. I'll need to get lucky with this one. I nearly got the ball, nearly got the ball, nearly got the ball, got the ball, got the ball. Good, no. Welbeck, get that. Try, well, at least try. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Tackle! Oh, no. Oh, no, I'm in double. You do not know how lucky I am for that to hit the post. Go on, Rashford. Go on, Rashford. Go on, Rashford! Oh, no! No! You're so close, Rashford. I believed it in you. Oh, what are you doing, Flaney?
Out of harm's way for a goal kick.
That's all me. Ooh! Ooh!
Referee's pointed for a goal kick.
Okay, okay, okay. I'm not playing any games today.
It's Jesse Lingard.
Go on, Rashford. Go on, Rashford. Go on, Rashford. Go on, Rashford. Oh! No, I was so close. Oh, no, 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 no. You're not doing this play now. Oh, Dele Blind, why do you have no pace? Good defending move. That was sick defending right there.
There is some backup for him in this position.
Oh, cheeky with skills, huh? Trying to be cheeky with skills, huh? Flaney, that was all you. Good reflection. Who was that? Okay. Probably one of his players.
Nice return pass.
Go on, Rashford. Right, my throw. Referee!
And Herrera. He's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Theo Walcott.
He may have two in forms, but that can't stop me, hey. Really can't.
Rashford. Looking good, this move.
She gonna rage quit? No, Brendan Lee, come back.
Moussa Dembele. Well, the referee has blown for half time at 1-1. He has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
Welbeck, man.
Well, Rashford.
Rashford, Welbeck. Welbeck, Rashford.
Marco Arnautovic. This could be it.
Rashford. No. That can't be a goal. Do you know? Look what he
did. To win to stay in this division.
Well, it is a mountain to climb, and the way that they've played so far, I really can't see them doing it.
He's read that, hasn't he? Made the interception, made it look easy, actually. There's good progress with this attack. Well, that should be a penalty, it is! No doubt in the referee's mind about the penalty. Also, no doubt about the colour of the card, it's yellow.
Yeah, maybe a little bit relieved that he wasn't seeing red there, but the referee, I think, has made the right call.
Yes! Romero! What a save! Oh, best goalkeeper ever! Best goalkeeper ever! Best goalkeeper ever! Oh! Well, not yet, until we score another goal, I'll call him the best keeper. No! You blackguard!
Cut out the pass. Could be offside, and he's flagged offside. Fellaini. It goes out wide again. He went in well. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Quite a dangerous position now.
What a match in the summer. It's a heartbeat sound.
Good through pass.
Good block.
Across. Important job for the defender. And now they've got a corner on the attack again. The team that's leading by one goal. And here comes the support. Danny Rose.
Going well back. Up to Rashford. Going Rashford.
And then this is how they love to play on the break.
Rashford, please, Rashford.
So close. We're getting level again. Good forward play from them. Theo Walcott. Oh, that's That's embarrassing. What a shame for the lad.
Look at the looks he's getting off his teammates. They thought he was going to score, but...
Okay. I need to concentrate now. Really need to. If I'm going to stay in this division, I need to win. No draws. Win. No draws or no wins. No draws or no losers. Just win. I've got a grip then. I'm getting a comeback. Don't worry. Do not worry. I'm getting a comeback. I can feel it in my bones. That ref.
Competitive nature of this game, that tackle, it's only a throw in.
Aha, I'm cheeky. Oh, you blair. I have no clue what blair means, but.
Now, what is the referee going to do here? The ref, a decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
Now I'll meet you in the summer. The heartbeat sound.
Makes a challenge here.
We fell in love.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Well back! What the fuck is that being so bad, Debo? I know how to take corners.
Passes, they're keeping the ball. Good defending.
Bang! Okay. Rashford, if you don't score this, then my life is over. Oh my gosh, I am actually quitting FIFA. How could Rashford miss a shot like that?
Just over 15 minutes to go.
Now got it. No. Look at that. It's 3-0. It's 3-0. A 3-1. Oh, I don't know how I'm getting a comeback now. Oh, no. I want to stay in the division. Oh, I've lost. I'm back in division.
Now Marcus Rashford.
Do you know how hard it was to get into Division 8? He's coming back to Brendan Lee.
Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? There's good progress with this attack. Good strong tackle. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Now Baye. Nicely lined up for the set piece specialist here with this free kick.
Please don't. You're going to make my day even worse. Oh, thank God.
Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one. Yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Well, they've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here. And they're trying to do it, I think, by running down the clock whenever possible. And you can tell the home fans are frustrated with their team and with the tactics here.
Yeah, you can understand it.
Walcott. Oh, people can see it. Parry it out.
Ha. Take that, you ditch.
Well, you can reach out and touch the dismay here. It's been a terrible season. And a terrible match.
Very mad.
A season to forget for this side, I think. I just want to hear the final whistle now.
No, I don't. Thank you.
And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision. Some facts, some figures for you on the screen now. It's the foul count, emphasising this has been a tough old game.
It has been a tough game. I think sometimes the league has blown his whistle when he's going to let the play go on, but nevertheless, it's been a nasty old affair.
And
Moussa Dembele.
I wonder what the referee's going to do here. He could send him off for a second yellow. Trying to catch the opposition out, taking free kick.
I'm love the shape of you. Bang, 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 bang.
Still 5 minutes to go.
You can do a try, but won't run it for me.
Be on the sidelines for a little while now, I think. Looks like a pulled muscle. And here comes the counter-attack. Wolcott. And he's put it away beautifully.
Well, I didn't see it as being as one-sided as it's turned out, Martin. But yet another goal, and a good one too here in stoppage time.
For the goalkeeper, another bad moment. Certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
So here we are with the final whistle going and a pretty comprehensive margin on the scoreline. 4-1, it's finished.
Oh, why did I get 2,000? I'm confused. I am really confused. Yeah, got relegated. No.
Hello, FIFA 17 users, I'm Jimmy Conrad, and this is Fancy Footwork, the show where I tell you which five players are definitely going to make the team of the week after I let you know that these opinions are mine and not EA's. And we're going to start with Eden Hazard. In the middle of the week, the Chelsea superstar scored both goals to beat Manchester City 2-1, and then this weekend he scored the game winner against Bournemouth, which makes me wonder how much the Belgian's rating's going to go up, especially since his item already plays pretty much like Messi's in-game, if he was to win a Player of the Season award. And honestly, let's be honest with ourselves. We need to talk about Edinson Cavani. The Uruguayan international, who I believe is criminally underrated in FIFA 17, scored two more goals this weekend to move his total to 29 in Ligue 1 this season. So if you like playing with Higuain or Icardi or Zlatan in the game, then I know you're going to like playing with him. Though, his three-star skills are a bit of a knock against him. Also, let's not forget about one of my favorite named players in the whole entire world, Bas Dost. The Sporting Clube de Portugal striker took 2 weeks off from scoring before deciding to light up the Portuguese league yet again with a hat-trick in Sporting's 4-0 win, which could make him a tasty in-form and cheap option for your team. And what about Andres Guardado? The PSV Eindhoven midfielder scored one goal and dished out assists on three others in PSV's big 5-0 win this weekend, which are some pretty strong stats that have me hoping he can rekindle some of last year's Team of the Season magic. And finally, it's time to rep the USA, USA, USA with John Anthony Brooks. The American international scored the game winner and helped secure the shutout in Hertha Berlin's 2-0 win over Augsburg. So given the pace of Boateng and in-form Socrates and Brooks, I think you could easily get away with playing a back three. So something you might want to consider. All right, that is it. I am done talking to your beautiful faces. But if you want more of my beautiful face, then go subscribe to my YouTube channel or follow me on Twitter, Instagram, or Snapchat. See you next week.
So guys. guys, I think I'm gonna leave that live stream there. It's pretty much an hour I've been streaming. I really hope you enjoyed. Stay tuned for tomorrow, because I'll probably make another live stream tomorrow. So hopefully you enjoyed, and see you guys next time.